Hi, I'm Tim Gibson, and I'm here to talk to you about what enamel paint is. Now, enamel paint is paint that is formulated for durability. So you're going to use it on surfaces like chairs, outdoor furniture, molding and trim, and doors. So areas that have a tendency to be bumped or kicked, or where you need to have good washability, that's where you're going to find enamel paints. Now, enamel paints are formulated. You have water-based enamel paints, and then you have oil-based enamel paints. The water-based are a lot easier to work with. Obviously, they're water cleanup. If you use an oil-based, you have to use mineral spirits, paint thinner, or something like that to clean up. And with modern formulations, a lot of your enamels come. They're 100% acrylic-based. Which acrylic is a latex or water-based type of formulation. And one thing that you can get with enamel paints is that they're good to use in moisture areas, prone areas, because most of them come with some kind of mildew resistance that's in with them. And again, they're very durable, and plus you can get good finishes such as a semi-gloss or a gloss, or even now with the acrylic formulations, you can get a very high gloss finish. Used to be the high glosses were only, you could only really get a really good high gloss finish with an oil base. But again, with acrylic formulations, you can get some good enamel that gives you some good gloss finishes. And enamel is also good to use on metal, prime metal areas. Now, most likely if you're painting metal and you're using enamel, it's probably going to be better to use the oil-based product in certain things like that. But on molding and trim and furniture, an acrylic-based enamel would work fine. So I'm Tim Gibson with What Enamel Paint Is.